Rated T for teen.
But I think it's still a little early for you to become a Super Saiyan.
Huh? Okay, here I go! I don't know.
This is unbelievable. Dad and I both had to train really hard before we were able to turn into Super Saiyan.
Really?
Goten, you have an amazing amount of potential.
But Trunks is even stronger than I am.
Seriously?
If I'm not careful, they're gonna get stronger than I am.
Attack me!
It's no good, Dad. You're too strong.
If you can land even one punch on my face, I promise I'll take you to an amusement park.
Really? You really will?
Yes, attack me! Turned into a Super Saiyan 2.
Yeah.
Super Saiyans all over the place. I'll take you to an amusement park, okay? But I have to know, who's more powerful, you or Gohan's brother?
I'm stronger, just a little bit.
Just a little bit, you say? How did you two get so strong so fast?
Just so you know, I'm not gonna go easy on you, Goten.
either.
I feel like I've seen that kid somewhere before.
Any time at all.
Gohan taught me all sorts of stuff.
She can do this.
I've seen that move before. How's your...
Trunks and Goten are getting really good!
Too bad for you, Kakarot! It looks like my son comes from a finer breed of warriors.
You hurt me and give my energy to Majin Buu. I'll use all the power I have to end this quickly.
I can't wait to see the results of all that training you've been doing in the other world. Come on, Kakarot. It's time for you to die.
I should take it easy on you.
Yeah!
would let yourself be controlled by someone like him just because you wanted to get stronger?
I just wanted it to be like it used to be. I wanted to go back to being a brutal, ruthless Saiyan with no cares in the universe, fighting with you to the death. With this new power, I feel incredible. Is that really true?
Vegeta, wait! Power! A huge power just appeared! The time you imagine is finally here!
Stop whining and fight!
I won't let you run away from this battle, Kakarot!
Fight each other now, Vegeta! We're the ones responsible for this monster being released!
What do I care about that? It doesn't have anything to do with our power!
Your soul is still in there, Vegeta!
Where are you?
What? Is that all you got?
Clean up the mess I made and take care of Majin Buu. Then I'll settle things with you. I'm still alive, that is.
That Majin Buu?
Yes. I could never forget that terrifying face.
Now, Majin Buu, this is your first order. Kill those two!
Amazing!
Amazing!
give up!
Ugly, stupid lump, you Majin Buu!
Ugly? Buu, angry! Buu, make you dead!
If I'm going to hell, then I'm taking you with me!
You are the more powerful than Super Saiyan.
Oh!
somewhere far from here. I'll fight my Majin Buu.
No! We defeated him if all of us work together!
No matter how many people we throw at him, ordinary fighting just doesn't work.
That's not true! We're really strong!
Trunks, I never heard you mention this.
What are you doing, Cat? You're embarrassing me!
Trunks, stay strong. What I have to do to get rid of you. The only way to destroy you is to blast you into atoms so you can never regenerate. Going to attack, do it! Bulma, Trunks, Kakarot, goodbye. This is Super Saiyan 3.
You look scary, but you don't scare Boo!
Come on, let's go! I won't underestimate you. I never knew you were such a
Yeah!
for the real deal.
Sounds fun, Boo, but I can't spend all my time here playing with you. Hey, listen. Soon, three people you are looking for are going to be here. So wait for them, okay?
Are they strong?
Yeah, I think it'll be a good battle.
you. Me remember you. Me beat you up other day.
You fool! If you think I'm the same person I was before, you're wrong. Let me just go ahead and show you what I mean. What did you say? I'll make you regret that! You just made me angry! Super Saiyan! The time for fighting games is over! Now it's serious!
I didn't know you could turn into a Super Saiyan after a fusion!
Now it's my turn!
This is bad news.
Just might be able to beat Majin Buu.
You still got a chance!
It's over! I might have overdone it a little. Was I too immature? It sounds like he's really mad!
Lucky. Me getting really hungry. Now, what to eat?
This is no good. I can't possibly beat Majin Buu. But if I don't, there'll be no one to protect her. 18, collect the Dragon Balls and bring me back. We'll meet again.
Krillin! You monster! You killed Krillin!
You're kidding!
You're in trouble!
How can this be? Where do I? Like that. What the fuel? Take us!
Chocolate should be eat!
I'm not turning into any chocolate! Majin Buu! We're here to fight you!
You look a little different!
You idiot! It's more than just a little! I'm much, much stronger than I was!
What did you do with the people who were here before? They were delicious!
Don't let up! He's gonna go at you with everything he's got now!
Definitely a bit weaker than it was.
So you're saying Majin Buu is scared? I'm surprised. I'd be scared too. How about taking it seriously, Kirby?
What's wrong, Donald?
No way! Crap! I'm done for!